Back again with more unusual facts. Today, we're going to talk about the unusual benefits of tomato juice. We've got 15 facts for you. Stay with us all the way to the end. Let us know that you learned something new with a thumbs up, a comment below, subscribe to this channel so that you learn more new things all the time, and share this with your friends. Number 15, tomato juice helps in reducing the occurrence of acne. Take a ripe tomato and mash it properly. Now apply this pulp evenly to your entire face. Let it dry for an hour and wash it off with cold water. Number 14, want to restore your blonde hair color? If your blonde hair is damaged due to chlorinated water, swimming pools, you can restore your hair with the help of tomato juice. Tomato juice also helps with getting rid of dandruff from the scalp. All you have to do is apply tomato pulp on the scalp and leave it on for half an hour, then wash it out of your hair with a mild shampoo. Unusual fact number 12. Tomato juice helps in getting rid of ugly blackheads. All you need to do is cut tomatoes into slices and press them over the blackheads for a few minutes. Wash your face with water and apply a moisturizer afterward. Number 11. Suffering from a sore throat? Try tomato juice. Getting relief from a sore throat was never so easy. Just mix half a cup of each tomato juice and hot water. Gargle with this for about 5 minutes. You'll feel relaxed instantly, and your throat will hurt much less. Add a few drops of hot pepper sauce for a greater effect. Number 10. Want to get rid of odor from the fridge? Try tomato juice. The fridge usually starts emitting a bad odor when spoiled food is kept in there for a long time. Getting rid of that foul odor is very simple. Throw away the spoiled food first from your fridge and wipe the insides of the fridge with a fresh sponge or cloth. Now dip that sponge in undiluted tomato juice and wipe the entire fridge with it again. Clean it with a warm, soapy solution and wipe the fridge dry. If the smell persists, repeat the same procedure again. Number 8. You can also apply tomato juice along with honey to your face. This will give you a fair and glowing skin surface. Tomato is rich in vitamin A and C, which will help in brightening dull skin. Keep this paste on for 15 minutes and wash it off with cold water. Number 7. Tomato juice also helps in healing sunburns. Take 2 teaspoons of tomato juice and mix it with 4 teaspoons of buttermilk. Apply it to your face and let it dry for 15 to 20 minutes. The lycopene present in tomato juice shields the skin from harmful ultraviolet rays, UV rays, and it also soothes and heals sunburns. Number 6. Eating raw tomatoes regularly helps in eliminating body fat. It can also help in reducing your appetite. All you have to do is drink a glass of tomato juice 10 minutes before eating your meal. The reason it works is because tomato juice stops the fermentation and rotting of food in the intestines. Fermented sugar or alcohol in the intestine area is one of the major reasons for weight gain. Number 5. If you have dry and dull skin, you can rejuvenate your skin cells by applying tomato juice to your face. Mixing tomato juice with yogurt and applying this paste on your face yields amazing results. Yogurt is absolutely great for your skin and makes your skin glow. Number 4. Tomato juice is not only beneficial for our skin, but also good for the hair. It works as a natural conditioner and restores the shine to our hair. You can either apply tomato juice on the hair directly or rub the tomato slices over your hair and scalp. This will increase the pH level of your hair and bring it back to its natural shine. Number 3. Apply cold slices of tomato to your face. After a little while, take them off, pat your face dry, and apply a moisturizer. Follow this treatment regularly and soon you will see results. It helps in lessening the occurrence of acne because of 2 reasons. First, the tomatoes are cool in nature and thus help to soothe the skin. The second reason is tomato juice contains astringent properties that absorb the excess oil from the face. Number 2. You can also make a wonderful hydrating mask with the help of tomato juice. Mix avocado pulp with tomato juice and apply it to your scalp and hair. The hydrating and antiseptic properties of avocado, along with the astringent properties of tomato juice, can do wonders for your hair. Number 1. Deodorize plastic containers using tomato juice. Plastic containers kept closed for a long period start emitting a foul smell that does not go away even after you wash them multiple times. But here's a simple hack to get rid of that odor. Take a sponge and dip it in tomato juice. Wipe the container with this sponge thoroughly. Wash it with soap and lukewarm water and let it air dry. Put it in the freezer for a couple days. Your container will be fresh and odor-free. Thanks for watching this video filled with unusual facts all the way to the end. We'd appreciate a thumbs up if you learned something new. Share this video with your friends and subscribe for more so you never miss another unusual fact.